With doubtnit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnit app today.
Hello students, our question here is, Calyptra around the sporophyte of a bryophyte is derived from, and options are Columella, Antheridium, Archegonium and Capsule. Okay, so these all are our four options and we have to choose the correct one. Okay, so let's see first that what is a sporophyte. So sporophyte are diploid in nature. Okay, they are diploid in nature means we can write over here two, and means two sets of chromosomes are present over here. Okay, so the generation will be diploid. Okay, so the generation will be diploid means two sets of chromosomes will be present over there. And they will give rise to a haploid generation. The first generation will be diploid in nature, but they will give rise to the haploid generation. Okay, so they are saprophytes are diploid in nature, but they will give rise to a haploid generation. Now, let's move towards the bryophyte. What are bryophytes? Let's see its character. Bryophytes. Okay, bryophytes. So, let's see the bryophytes. So, bryophytes are non-vascular. Okay, they are non-vascular in nature. So, we can say that bryophytes are non-vascular. Okay, it is non-vascular. And they develop a thalloid structure. Okay, they develop a thalloid structure means roots, leaves and stems are not differentiated. Okay, now, what happens here? Let's see the Calyptra. Let's talk about the Calyptra. What is Calyptra? Okay, Calyptra. Our question is about Calyptra. Okay, so let's see. So, Calyptra is a covering. Okay, it is a covering which is present in the sporophytes. Okay, it is a covering which is present in the sporophytes. So, the question is asking that from where the Calyptra will develop. Means from where the Calyptra is derived from. And options are Columella. So, first option will be the wrong option because Columella is just a stalk. Okay, it is just a stalk like a structure. So, Columella will be the wrong option. Second option is Antheridium. Yes, Antheridium will be the correct option because it is a female. Antheridium will be our the wrong option because Antheridium is a male structure. Okay, so we can write over here that the Antheridium will be the wrong option because it is a male structure. So, it cannot develop anything. So, it is the wrong option. Third option is saying Archegonium. So, Archegonium will be our correct option because it is a female structure and Calyptra develops from this Archegonium. And Capsule. Capsule is also just a covering or part which develops from the Archegonium, but it will be the wrong option here. So, we can see that the correct option will be option number 3, which is saying Archegonium. So, Archegonium will be our correct option. So, we can write over here that the correct option will be the option number 3. So, correct option is option number 3, that is saying Archegonium. Okay, so I hope your doubt is clear now. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnit app today.